You may have hit a checkpoint.
No.
No. Defeat on this conversion.
Oop. Camera is not locked on. There we go. Ow. Ooh. Retreating flash. And there he goes. I'm gonna do this again. Maybe I'll get some nano paste. Maybe I'll die. Oh, I thought I messed up.
It did, but there is a margin of error, it looks like.
I didn't do it fast enough.
Not fast enough to get his face.
And there he goes again. He's like, nope, no, we have to get the time event. Get it right this time. That's very close. Oh, what? I was cutting and it went no.
Yeah, after that blade map you did at the Excel floor, and so there's enough big pieces left to throw it.
Oh, that's not the move I thought it was. Okay. Way too early. Ow. Ooh.
What is going on? Raiden, answer me! Raiden! Damn it! You know what? Fuck this war! I just want you dead!
Does he, count me a stinger?
Probably.
He always comes to use it enough anyway.
Thank you. He's really committed to this. Whoa! I pressed that way too late. Yeah, one time I held it down the whole time and it didn't even activate, so I figured, oh, maybe I, you know, can't press it early, but I don't understand now. Oh! There was one right next to me. Death attack.
Trying to alt tag Skype. And then I tried to minimize it to get back to this window. Yeah, not this time.
Yeah.
Off he goes again.
Oh, the angle changed at the last moment. Like when I was letting go of the stick.
Yeah, that happens to me sometimes.
That's the problem with blade mode.
Like lifting my thumb up pushes it in a different direction.
He jumped side to the back.
Oh no!
you keep jumping sideways instead of backwards. What? Wow.
Gnarly. Yeah, I think you're overthinking it too much. A lot of the time you close it, the cards are close enough and then you adjust them to be perfect.
Well, they keep, like, if it twitches a bit off when I let go, then, you know, that amount of change can be enough to kill me.
Yeah.
Here he is again! Oh, this time
he's sick of it.
Let it go work. Yeah, that was way faster than usual.
Very close.
So, barely too early. Yeah, I really need those health drops or I, you know, just can't do the second half of the fight. Yeah. Still trapped between these two pillars. There we go. There he goes. Go on its own. That first cut was really inaccurate though, and it still worked, so that's kind of strange. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do at all. That doesn't seem to stand either. Yeah, the hitboxes are actually larger than the square. You can miss some of them.
Yeah.
Maybe you only have to hit two or three even. What? He did a upright to down left chop. Instead of up left to down right, even though that's where the line was pointing. Like when I let go, it flipped out. Oops, not what I wanted to be doing.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, he's doing something. Oh, A that time. That one's never been A before.
You need to restart the screen share when you get a chance.
Oh, I do. Try to cut these things then.
Seems fast enough.
I know. Maybe it has to be fast enough on the first one, because often I'm fast enough on the second one.
This can't be happening. Raiden! Raiden!
It seems kind of weird, because if you have to be fast enough on the first one, why does he even bother with the second one, you know? But
first time it worked, you didn't do anything, like...
Yeah, anything special.
Were you still holding down the same left trigger, or did you let go and... I don't know.
Don't have too much space to work with, but it's enough. Oh, I knocked him out of it. Oh, now I have full health this time.
Record time. That was nano pace, so. Phew.
Oh my, what is going on?
Oh shit. Okay. That could have been bad.
Apparently I can make cuts, and as long as they don't hit any part of it, then it doesn't count against me.
It's good to know.
If I cut them at all, I have to cut them right. Why does that keep happening?
I don't know. This again.
I don't think that does any damage.
No.
But that does damage to him, so. Maybe I should just let myself get hit by that
one
time.
Well, the full quick time does about 30%, I think.
He's doing the thing. Okay, wait, no. Electrolytes. Yep, that was too early.
Oh, Scream full of chest.
Why am I going this way?
Shit.
He didn't swing. I set up the angle and Lego with the stick, and he just went, nah. It's cool.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hopped at a time and it still didn't work.
Yeah.
gun.
Probably grab my sword before he throws stuff at me.
Yeah, that's like 35%.
That quick time. Doing.
Come on, buddy, answer me. Right.
And there he goes as he's throwing stuff. Yep.
Yeah, the rest of the country must have woken up because my bandwidth's just gone to shit.
Oh. That makes sense.
What did you try to do?
That retreating flash?
Yeah.
Yep.
Dude. Yeah, thinking about it, it seems like a weird choice to me to have Armstrong's eyes red.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, that's riding this whole shtick and...
Mm-hmm. Isn't this the thing? Ow.
Yeah, that one seems to be about 10%.
Well, this is bad. Oh. It's way too slow. Like, if it definitely stunned him afterward, it would be worth it, you know, if you just had to time it right. But it doesn't definitely stun him afterwards, so it's just kind of suicidal.
Maybe after your break, it's healing.
Not sure if it does enough damage compared to regular attacks. Maybe, though. Okay, that almost could not have been faster, and I don't think it's based on time then, but what is it based on then?
No, I think it was just a little bit too slow.
Well, it's been getting faster every time, and I couldn't have done it super fast once, so.
This can't be happening.
The angle on that one's just terrible.
Backhand is really hard to read. It only seems to bring it out based on 170. Hey, what's up?
I was trying to just jump out of range and not try to time the invincibility frames.
determined to grab you.
Ah. Too late that time.
Off he goes. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, that's
about as fast as you've done.
I wonder if it's based on time. I don't know what it's based on, though. Maybe I do have to hit them all, and if I, you know, just aim close. Please retreat, Raiden. Oh my gosh. But maybe it is based on time, but I actually have to hit them all so I can take as much time as I want as long as I do it perfect. Oh, wow. You know, because that's the only thing I can think of, because that was definitely the fastest one. Over 10%. Not bad. Well.
Come on, buddy. Answer me.
Damn.
That wasn't clear at all what attack it was doing. That was safe. Oh my gosh, right? Thank you. really don't like that you can't bring up the menu when you're doing basically anything.
Hmm.
Flash does a lot of damage compared to a normal attack, it seemed like.
What's that?
It looked like repeating flash did way more damage than a normal attack. Why am I looking at the floor?
Whoops.
Why am I looking the wrong way? I don't know why sometimes I'm looking at the floor. It doesn't seem very helpful. Like that.
Okay, some people are suggesting if you just press X, it starts the line correctly.
Do what?
If you just press X, apparently your blade starts the line correctly and your first slash will cut the first rock.
With X?
Yeah.
That's weird. That's horizontal. Where am I going?
Most of the stuff I'm talking has to do with the final quick time event where if your computer isn't fast enough, it can't actually render the scene fast enough for you to meet the blade mode.
That just X should hit the first one?
You can try it.
Let's try it.
And that should give you a couple of split seconds to line up the second and third ones.
Nope, that was very much a horizontal slice.
Yeah.
Alright, so this might be difficult to physically pull off, but it seems pressing X while you're aiming with the right stick flashes in the direction you're aiming at, not horizontally. Oop, my arm's wrong. I need to test it again to make sure, but yeah, see how he's cutting in the direction I'm holding instead of straight up and down, or straight side to side. Oop. So that might help, or it might make things a million times worse. We'll try it, find out which one it is. Did you leave too? What? That hit me twice?
Raiden, answer me! Raiden! Gimme!
Thank you.